Hey, everybody. We're about ready to do the show. That's the rewrite room right there. This is the way to the stage. We're underneath the stage at the Ed Sullivan Theater right now, and these things are called elephant columns, these little Y-shaped things, white oak columns, put in by Mr. Ed Sullivan himself for when, if you can see this over here, when he used to have elephants from Ringling come into the building and they needed to reinforce the stage. So we kept them when we renovated the building. Let's see. That's an exit. In case of fire, please go that way. It's a lovely bathroom over there. We go up the steps right here. If you go that way, I think if you go that way, you can get to Broadway, right? That's the entrance to the theater that way. And there's a trap door, I think, that gets you into Angelo's Pizza. Yeah. All right. Jackie Gleason evidently had the hole cut in the floor of Angelo's, or what used to be a bar, so he could get to the bar without the audience seeing him after the show. Let's see. Da-da-da. One guest is up there. Do we have a guest up there right now?
Yes.
Yeah.
Dan Auerbach is up there, our musical guest tonight from the Black Keys. Tracy Morgan? Tracy Morgan is in there right now. This is called the airlock, but you can close after just a second. What?
The air's not locked unless the door's
closed. No, all the air's getting out right now. This is the airlock. This is where all the guests come through here. Security's right there, heavily armed. They have the right to kill you. All right, let's go. Have a good show. I shake everybody's hand backstage. Have a good show. Have a good show. Have a good show. This is Paul Mercurio. We've known each other since 1998, 97? 20 years with that cat. This is Jim. He does sound. Am I all good back there? All right. This is Mark. That's the stage right there. I'm ready to go. I just check in here. Make sure my wig is fitting. Anything else I do? Shake hands one more time. Oh, this. A little mint.
Put them on the side.
I don't want my breath to upset the guest. John, how are you doing? Hey! Hey,
Jean-Baptiste. I like it.
All right, all right. Are you all ready to do the show over there? Are you all ready to do the show?